Hello, Crystal Lake. Last month was very hot for us, but can the same be said about our local real estate market? Hi, I'm Joe Keegan, realtor with Broker Osteen, and welcome to our August 2019 Crystal Lake Housing Market Update. Last month's sales were down from 2018 sales by about 15%, but we still had a strong 90 sales in the month of July. For August, we usually see a decline in sales compared to July because we are starting to see the summer market come to a close. But we should still see a solid ending of the summer market. Although we have seen a decline in sales since last year, it is safe to say we are now in a normal market, which means it's no longer a seller's market and it really isn't a buyer's market. It is pretty neutral. Now, a normal market does not mean we are headed into a recession. This just means we have a good balance of sales compared to homes on the market. This report is also just a snapshot of what's going on in Crystal Lake and does not reflect the national trends. If you're interested in finding out how much your home is worth in this market, or if you want to know what you can afford to buy in this market, please reach out so I can assist you in making the best decision for you and your family. If you think this video could help anyone you know, please like, comment, or share. And until next time, make it a great home buying and selling day.